Okay, that track. I have to tell you about this track. I had the flu. I mean, I was literally in the drum booth, laying in a fetal position, trying to tough out the session. Dan Huff comes and opens the door to the booth and slams it because he sees me on the floor sweating. And then he cracks it back up. He says, "Hey, man, we're ready to track this song." I just got up and that came out.
Yes.
And I was in
one take.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, thank God.
Yeah.
It had to be.
That's awesome.
It was like, I've got to nail this because I got one take in me. And and I did. It
now,
like,
Lonnie, that fill.
It's a desperate fill.
Real cross stick or a sample?
That was a sample, actually. Good call. Yeah. That was back when we were still using the window samples.
Yeah. All these celebrities are buying up vodka companies and tequila companies and wine.
You need to start your own cigar company, Rich.
That'd be great.
It's the Red Moon, though. It's like a drumstick.
I don't know, but...
Oh, perfect.
Dad! We just heard you on TV. You were talking about mesothelioma.
Here around Nashville, you see Bart Durham's face on park benches, on the side of buses, on the side of billboards. So here I am in one of my favorite places on earth, my favorite little eatery in Malibu, California. And I go to the bathroom to wash my hands, and peeing next to me is Bart Durham. And I go, "Hey, Bart. I recognize you, man, from all over Nashville. What, do you live in Malibu?" And I was, "Yeah, you know, my son took over the business and I moved here." Just wiping his hands with $100 bills.
Subscribe, rate, and follow along at richredmond.com/podcasts.